Big Show, the weekly fun and entertainment show from Studio B at Patriot High School. What was the highlight of your year? We wondered, so we asked.
The highlight of my year was snack time with Paul.
My highlight of the year was prom.
The highlight of my year was playing football.
My highlight of the year, I feel like it was from Becca Cosmet.
The highlight of my school year was seeing Paul every day.
So the highlight of my year was winning winter formal and asking Tori to prom and having a good time at prom.
The highlight of my school year was joining track.
My highlight of the year was when we won a championship, second place in marching band in all of Southern California.
The highlight of my year was being at least Kise with Paul.
Highlight of my year was meeting those people.
My highlight of the year would probably be prom.
If you're planning a trip to the movies and you like creatures in suspense, check out the movie review.
Hey guys, we're back with movies.
This week, Alien Covenant, directed by Ridley Scott, is in theaters. Take a look.
All of this is to start our new life.
Where is it?
Let me out!
If you're not up for a sci-fi thriller, check out the newest chick flick, Everything Everything.
Madeline, you're all I have left. I can't lose you.
I'm willing to sacrifice everything just to live one perfect day.
Our throwback movie this week is none other than Alien vs. Predator.
That's all for this week.
Thanks, Patriot.
We love new music here at Studio B. Here's a sample.
Hey guys, welcome back to the Music Piece. The number one song in the Billboard Hot 100 is I'm the One by DJ Khaled, featuring Justin Bieber, Quavo, Chance the Rapper, and Lil Wayne.
If you guys want to hear the key to success, then follow DJ Khaled on Snapchat at DJKhaled305.
Looking at the truth, the money never lie, no. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one early morning in the dawn, no, you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one, yeah. Hear you sick of all those other imitators.
Miley Cyrus performed her new song Malibu at Kiss FM's Wango Tango last week.
Her old show Hannah Montana appeared with the largest audience for a Disney Channel program.
But here I am, next to you. The sky is more blue in Malibu, next to you.
Harry Styles came out with a music video for his new song, Sign of the Times.
Harry Styles is the youngest member of One Direction.
End of the year parties you had as a kid? Here's a reminder.
Hey guys, welcome back to Nostalgia. The year's almost over. That means that we're throwing it back to one of our favorite end of the year traditions, end of the year parties. These parties were a well-needed break from all of our hard work. These parties were usually potlucks with some sort of game or special movie. Some of these games included class kickball or capture the flag. Sometimes on a really special occasion, we would have the party at a parent's house that had a pool. I remember one time when I had an end-of-the-year pool party. The pool was huge and with the water slide. We also had some very memorable chocolate cake. Try organizing an old-school end-of-the-year party with your friends for a taste of the good old days.
As always, there will be good ideas and those not so good.
Here you go, my dude. Here's a sandwich.
You.
Here you go, my dude. Here's a sandwich.
You.
If you're looking to add credits and currently have a job, you can earn up to 10 credits per semester and meet your vocational education requirement by graduation by enrolling in the work experience class. If you don't have a job, sign up for the volunteer class. Both classes meet once a week and the hours that you work are part of your class credit. See Mr. Marznik or talk to your guidance coordinator for more information. Attention all AVID and Link Crew students. You can earn up to 5 credits per semester and meet your vocational education requirement by enrolling in the volunteer class. The class meets once a week, and any hours that are volunteered are part of your grade for credit. People will post just about anything on the web, like this. Sometimes it makes you say what?
What's up, guys?
Welcome back to
Say What? So we're wrapping up this year's show with some amazing vocals.
Yep, these guys have some awesome range.
Vai, sto registrando. Barbara, noi ti cantiamo questa canzone perché ti vogliamo bene e ti siamo in Sardegna, vero? Barbara, noi ti aspettiamo in Sardegna. Vogliamo fare tanti selfie con te. Ciao, Barbara. Ciao.
Wow, a record label contract isn't very far.
Billboard Top 100, better watch out.
That's all for this week. We'll see you next Thursday for our final
Say What?
American Idol is coming back. The Patriot version never went off the air.
I'm Bethany.
And I'm Sienna.
And this is Finish That Lyric.
I need me a little baby who gon' listen. Cause I don't wanna be the way you hidden. Look, Kodak, they don't wanna see you.
Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking
pedicure. You're on my toes, trying on all my clothes. Boys blowing up my phone.
You have expectations and then reality hits. Watch this.
Oh my God, thank God I made it.
Five more minutes. I'm gonna be late. But I made it to class.
But you're not in your seat.
That's our show for this week. Thanks for watching. Be sure to tune in Monday for what you need to know.